What the? Big flip. So many flips.
I've only had some songs play. Because the thing has enough strength.
Shielded. Area clear. Move up.
Almost like someone was trying to keep the Covenant out.
But not us. Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet. How did she get here?
The Didact ship was pulled into slipspace. It could have ended up anywhere. The signal again.
Activate the console?
Seems like we're supposed to. Around the large structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
I don't know.
Too bad the Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the consoles.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
We keep going. We find out what's happening.
Okay.
I wonder. Have the Covenant been coming through with them?
Stands to reason. Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
Light bridge activated on approach.
We're definitely being led somewhere.
Chief, look.
No. What the?
What did this?
Identify yourself.
I am the Warden Eternal. I stand in defense of Cortana.
She called me to her.
And you came scampering. She knows your forgotten name. Who you were before you were 117? Do you find it odd? Your trusted companion should keep so much to herself.
Take me to Cortana.
Not just yet. Come. Let us talk some more.
Interesting.
You answered her call. Why? What do you intend when you reach her? Shall I begin? When you see her, you intend to?
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts as cold. Suffering of your betrayal and end you now. The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created. I shall see it remains forever beyond your grasp.
God, I didn't mean to hit her. Wait for Kelly to respawn.
Time has passed, warrior servant. Your battle fought and done.
Hello!